single, and there you see the ninth wonder of the world, the awesome China, the reigning Intercontinental Champion. Now let's see 2001. China can't wait to get her hands on Kurt Angle, and quite frankly, neither can Eddie Guerrero, who has convinced Mick Foley, our commissioner, to make this a triple threat match.
And it's for the World Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Championship. Introducing first, the ninth wonder of the world and the Intercontinental Champion, China!
I'd like to be in this match. I couldn't wait to get my hands on China.
Woo-hoo. That fine China doesn't break easy, I'll tell you. And I can tell you one thing, Kurt Angle cannot be happy about this triple threat stipulation.
From Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds, he is the
Well, take it back to last Thursday night on SmackDown. Kurt Angle certainly made his presence felt, King, with that Intercontinental title belt right to the face of Eddie Guerrero.
Well, you got that right. But I can't help but say that this just doesn't seem fair here. Kurt Angle's going to be double-teamed. You know he is. I mean, let's face it. China, Eddie Guerrero, they're an item. A couple of lovebirds.
Some might say that. His fist right in the face of Kurt Angle.
See, that's no integrity right there. Backfighter.
Like a Rock King, I think we are going to see a double team here.
Here it goes.
Eddie Guerrero and China may have their way with Kurt Angle. Bottom line here is that China's Intercontinental title is on the line. And there you see the double team.
Well, this is just not fair. This is another one of Mick Foley's decisions. There was a harebrained scheme from the beginning. Oh, man, look at this!
As China went all the way over the top rope from that Irish hit at the hands of Kurt Angle.
Boy, look at that.
Eddie Guerrero opening up, King. Right hands, right feet.
Latino heats on Mamacita set over the top rope. He got hot.
Now remember the rules of a triple threat match. The first person to score a pinfall or submission is the winner, and therefore the Intercontinental Champion. China doesn't even have to be involved in the decision under the structure of these. Oh, my. The structure of these rules.
And
the are tied. It could be over here. There's the leg is hooked. And oh, China in there. Barely just in the nick of time to interrupt the count.
Well, right,
she would have lost her Intercontinental title.
You got that right. Kurt Angle, our Olympic gold medalist. If he had pinned Eddie Guerrero, he'd be the new Intercontinental Champion.
We got a rabid crowd here tonight in Rupp Arena in Lexington, Kentucky. And tomorrow night, we expect more of the same in Kentucky and Louisville at Freedom Hall tomorrow night.
Oh, look out.
Blackjack. Nice move by China and Eddie Guerrero double-teaming Kurt Angle.
Boy, let me tell you, how much credit do you have to give Kurt Angle? I mean, here's a guy that just suffered a major concussion, but he's right in there tonight trying to be the Intercontinental Champion.
And there's a cover. And a near fall. Well, you're right about that angle. It's just not clear, I think, today.
Kick him on his head. He was concussed.
To return to action. But, you know, those concussions and the lingering effects can last for several weeks.
I know what you're talking about. Troy Aikman got another one yesterday. He was not the same. Look at this. Oh, China.
Angle knocking down China and then knocking Eddie Guerrero outside. Guerrero trying to shake it loose. China now. Remember, her Intercontinental title is on the line. And Kurt Angle with a right hand.
Remember, this is self-defense. Kurt swore he'd never hit a woman unless it was self-defense.
Angle the clothesline, knocking down China one more time. And now Angle going back after Eddie Guerrero.
What are you doing?
And Angle has got a steel chair. And this attack to Eddie Guerrero with a steel chair. And China now turns one arm. Kurt Angle, but the damage has been done to Guerrero.
They're getting way out of control.
China trying to assert herself here now on the 1996 Olympic gold medal winner. The ninth wonder of the world. Turn the bill on. You hear the impact of that clothesline.
I did, but I mean, would never be able to lift this down, even though China is the ninth wonder of the world. Kurt's an Olympic gold medalist. If she beats him now, I don't know what he'll do. Uh-oh.
Now to miss the clothesline. And Angle with a beautiful suplex. Just folded up China now.
Kurt thinks a concussion is bad.
Oh, hey, wait a minute. Guerrero bringing a chair in the ring. I think Guerrero, he's got that Latin temper.
Hey, he's a hothead. Latino heat.
Kurt, referee Jeff Bell having trouble. Wait a minute. Kurt Angle's got the self-defense with an Intercontinental belt. Just hit China right between the eyes with it. And Guerrero with a drop kick. Guerrero with a drop kick. Angle went down. Is China knocked unconscious?
I don't know, but oh my God!
We've got a suplex. Angle suplex. From the inside to the outside.
Kurt, are you all right?
Kurt Angle is hurt here on the outside.
I don't know if Guerrero
is here. Charlo's knocked out by Kurt Angle in the Intercontinental Belt.
He wants to go after Kurt Angle, but he needs to help Mamacita.
Eddie Guerrero's going to come after Kurt Angle.
Not that.
He's out against it. And Eddie Guerrero checking Mamacita out. She is out. Tony is.
Well, he is a gentleman. I mean, he's putting China's safety up.
Tony is out. Champion
Eddie Guerrero has finally garnered gold here in the WWF.
China Bigot starting to come around, and Eddie just dropped the Intercontinental title belt.
Oh boy, you know what they say about the wrath of a woman scorned. That's nothing compared to the wrath of a woman who just got screwed out of her Intercontinental title.
And how's Eddie going to explain this? He was only trying to help China, and her shoulders were down. The referee had no recourse but to count. China is, man, she is on Dream Street.
Woozy.
Real woozy.
Look at Eddie Guerrero. We got a new champion. What's more important to you, Guerrero?
Eddie holding that belt behind his back.
He don't want Mamacita to know. Tell her in the morning.
Can't believe this.
Revenge is sweet.
Been waiting a long time to get my hands on that piece of garbage.